Two opposite angles of a parallelogram are 5x-2 and 40-x. Find the value of x. So here they have given the two opposite angles. Let us write down, let us start the solution. So here we can write in parallelogram, opposite angles are equal. So we get 5x-2 is equals to 40-x. So this x comes here and 2 goes to that side. So 6 that will be, first we will write 5x plus x. Next 40 plus 2. So 5x plus x is 6x is equals to 40 plus 2 is 42. 6 goes down. X is equals to 42 by 6. 6 ones are 6, 7s are. So x is equals to 7. Hence, the value of x is 7.